the initial breakthrough. Borough goalkeeper Carter came in on loan from Wolves, making a double save for bringing down Chris Burke. Just the yellow card shown for the foul. Adam Rooney scoring the result penalty to give Birmingham the lead. So it stayed until the second half, but Middlesbrough equalised just 3 minutes after the break. Barry Robson with the goal. Boro then took the lead in the 60th minute. Substitute Faris, Haroun. Inside and in. And 3 minutes later, it was 3-1 to the home side. Another substitute, Malaury Martin. A cracking goal.